Welcome back to Vanguard Motor Sales. I'm Greg and this is a 71 Chevelle. This baby's been rotisserie restored and it is absolutely drop dead gorgeous. Man, she has got some beautiful paint. They put the Chevelle stripes on this baby as like ghost stripes because they are just a couple of shades different on the color and they're buried in the clear and it is beautiful. They got a great looking color. All the body lines are looking sweet. See the body lines on the doors looking good. We got great looking wheel and tire combo on it. Rocker molding's looking good. Door gaps looking sweet. Door handles looking good. Door jams are looking nice and clean. Rubber's looking good. Door panels are looking good. Look at these door jams. Anybody that spends that much time repainting and cleaning up door jams, you know they did the rest of the car right. Dash is looking sweet. Seat covers are looking good. We got seat belts in the front and in the rear. Package tray's nice and clean. We got 6x9 speakers, headliner looks good, dome lights working, shoulder belts are there, dash pad looks good, faces of the gauges all look good, lenses on the gauges look good, all the chrome on the dash is looking sweet, it's got a tilt column in it, looks like an aftermarket radio, carpeting's looking good, of course seat belts in the front also. Look down that quarter panel. Straight as can be. That paint is just as soft and smooth as can be. That chrome on the back looks good. The lenses look good. Those stripes, man, I love them. Like I said, it's about three shades different color, just looking sweet as can be. That vinyl top also is looking sweet. That baby's definitely new. Look inside the trunk here. That's not the right key. Only three keys and I get it wrong. Look at that. Look how nice and clean all that is. Oh, turn that light on, show them how clean that is. Look at the back side of that quarter, how nice and clean all that is. Looks like it's had half quarters put on it. They did a nice job sealing it up. You can barely even tell that it's had those put on. The wheel well's nice and solid. Everything's nice and clean. It's got a spare tire in there. All of the gutter system here around the trunk opening's all painted up nice. The lips on the deck lid are nice and clean. Just beautiful. When you look down the side of the car, you can really appreciate all the hours the body man put into this thing. I tell you what, he spent a lot of times blocking this thing. Now at Vanguard Motor Sales, we don't do any consignment whatsoever. That means we own this car. Right now we have a little over 200 cars in stock and we own every one of those cars. So you can bet we spend the time to check the cars out before we buy them. When they get here to the shop, we inspect them so we can answer any question you have about the cars. So don't be afraid to call Tom and ask him any question you may have about the car. Now, if you want a specific picture about the car, like if you want to see that spot right there, don't be afraid to call Tom and say, man, give me a close-up picture of that marker light on the right side. I want to see it up close. Tom will get you that picture. So follow us on Facebook, check us out on YouTube, and make sure you check out our website often. Now I've got about 35 years in the business and I've put those 35 years to work for you, helping you pick out your dream car. Take a Chevelle for a ride. What a beauty. Driving nice, sounding nice, restored beautifully. steering handling good, dodging stuff in the road, looking good. Let's go to a car show, win some trophies. I tell you what, this thing is beautiful, driving good. I love what they did with the stripes. They're almost like ghost stripes on the hood, just like two or three shades off on the paint color. Looking sweet, man. Beautiful restoration on this car. And I love the exhaust on it. Just loud enough to just sound amazing. And at Vanguard Motor Sales, we can ship this beauty anywhere in the world. You just give us a call at 248-974-9513. Tom will tell you exactly how easy it is to park this dream in your driveway, no matter where you live in the world. As you can see here on the dash, the speedo's working. Now it's got a clock on the dash and it is not going tick-tock, but we do have some gauges underneath the dash here. It's giving us our voltage, our water temperature, and our oil pressure, and our tachometer's digital down here. It does have an aftermarket radio in it. Radio, that's what I meant to say. It does have a tilt steering column in it. Get to listen to that exhaust again. I love the sound of the exhaust on this car. Does have a staple shifter, automatic transmission, sounding amazing. Now we can help out with financing too. We've got about three different bankers we work with on financing. We make the whole process real easy. Tom will take care of all the paperwork for you. And if you see something on the car you'd like a little bit different, we do have a whole team of mechanics. We can take care of everything for you. We just upgraded our shop. We added a bunch of new lifts. Now here's our shop right here at 15100 Keel Street. And we are about to do something nobody else in the industry does. We're gonna put this car up on one of those lifts and we're gonna show you how nice the bottom is. Then we're gonna pop the hood and see what's going on under the hood. So stick with us. All right, we're underneath your 71 now, and man, it is pretty under here, including the stainless steel tank. Isn't that pretty? All polished up, great looking exhaust. That looks like it's all mandrel bent, and it very possibly could be stainless steel, looking sweet. Now the floorboards are covered with what looks like a bedliner material. The body bushings have definitely been changed. The drop downs look good. The frame has been hammer coated. That looks like a powder coat. We've got disc brakes in the back. We got drilled rotors. Looks like new bushings on the lower control arms. We got reinforced lower control arms. We got the extra braces here that the SS models had. We got new bushings on the upper control arms. 256 gear in here. It is an open rear end and it is a 10 bolt. We do have a sway bar. That's what I'm swinging from here. We got pipes, mufflers here. These are definitely stainless steel. Now they've used all band clamps here. So if you ever need to take the exhaust system apart, real easy to do. New fuel line, new brake lines, new parking brake cable here. These floorboards are coated from the front to the back. You can tell they cleaned them all up and coated them up nice. What's also nice about these is it's nice hard coating, nice and easy to keep clean. You can see the cross members also got that powder coat on it. Turbo 350 trans, jet coated headers, lower control arms have been, they're probably also powder coated. Looks like new ball joints top and bottom. Drilled and slotted rotors up front too, those are our disc too. You can see new bushings up here also. Front frame horns are nice and straight. We got a sway bar up here. It's also coated just like the rest of the car. Front frame horns are looking sweet. You can see up in the holes, you can see all that powder coat up there. We got good looking springs in there. Fuel pump is mechanical. The 383 stroker making all that power. We got a good looking set of pulleys on the front here, all serpentine. Always check the core support too. That's a good telltale sign on the condition of the car. We got good looking chrome on that front bumper. We got BFGs on the tires, and we got some good looking chrome wheels up front here. 225 60 15s. Wheel lip moldings look good. Rockers look good, or at least the rocker moldings. I always try to get up in there and feel around on the back sides of the front fenders to feel if I can feel any patchwork. All I feel is nice smooth metal back there. And look at that hammer coating there. That's all powder coated, guys, so you know for sure this car was definitely off the frame. You can see that pinch weld's looking beautiful. Of course, they got some more rubber on the ground to keep that horsepower planted to the ground. 255 60 15s. Check this lip too. I always tell you guys, make sure you watch out for them screws. Tips of them screws are sharp as hell, and that edge of that metal is also sharp, so make sure you're careful when you're feeling around there. I always check this pinch weld too. That's where that inner wheelhouse is spot welded to the floorboard there. That's a telltale sign of the condition of the car too. Let's get under the hood and see what's making power. All right, under the hood here, we got a blueprint 383 stroker. Guys, that's a 350 with a stroker crank in it. It's got the blueprint aluminum heads on it. It's got an EnduroShine Edelbrock intake on it. Looks like it's got a Holley carb sitting on top. That's a dual feed carb. Looks like it's got vacuum secondaries. It does look like it has a, it's got a mechanical choke setup on it that is not hooked up. It's got a HEI distributor on it. The firewall has been all painted up, matched the car. The inner wheelhouses have been all painted up. Of course, the upper control arms are all painted up to match the lowers. You can see the upper bushings are all brand new. You can see the headers are jet coated up here. Aluminum water pump. They've even got a chrome cover on the timing set there. It's got a cross flow aluminum radiator in it. It does have power brakes and it does have power steering. Everything under here is looking sweet. I tell you what, take this car to any car show and be very proud to pop the hood of this baby. You can see the paint job on the bottom side of the hood looks better than most cars do on the top side. The car is amazing, guys. Call us today, 248-974-9513, and let Vanguard Motor Sales park this dream in your driveway.